गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन माय प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी डिस्कस्ड फैमिली एस्टरेसी एंड फैमिली कुकुरबिटेसी। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस फैमिली मिटेसी। सिस्टमेटिक पोजीशन ऑफ फैमिली मिटेसी इज पॉलीपिटली सीरीज कैलेसी फ्लोरी एंड ऑर्डर मिटेल्स। देर आर सम फील्ड रिकॉग्निशन कैरेक्टर्स इन एवरी प्लांट एंड इन एवरी फैमिली। सो इन मिटेसी ट्रीज आर लार्ज and some members are shrubs. Leaves glandular, punctate, stamens numerous with their anther connectives gland tipped, ovary inferior, axile or parietal presentation. These are field recognition characters on the basis of which we can go some nearer to the family. Now, characters of mitosis: leaves aromatic, gland dotted, stipules absent, that is ex-stipulated, entire margin, flower hermaphrodite, flowers are actinomorphic, epigynous, calyx 4 to 5, gamosepalous, sometimes thrown off as a lid, gamosepalous and sometimes thrown off as a lid when flower opens, corolla 4 to 5, free or united, both conditions are found here, free or united, stamens indefinite, carpels 2 to 5, syncarpous, ovary inferior, because flower is epigynous, so ovary is inferior, placentation axile, style and stigma simple, fruit a berry or a drupe. Now, we classify characters into two vegetative characters. Habit: the members of this family are mostly trees, eucalyptus, shisium, psidium, or shrubs, caria, very rarely herbs. Some of these species of eucalyptus may attain a height of 300 feet even. Root, taproot, and branched. Stem, erect, woody, branched, bark very shiny, smooth, and goes off in old trees. Vascular bundles, bilateral. Leaves simple, opposite, alternate, in eucalyptus or whorled, shortly petiolate, ex-stipulate, or with many minute stipules, gland-rooted, coriaceous, everything. Leaves of eucalyptus are show adaptations to dry climatic and intense sunlight conditions and may become needle-like and take up vertical position. So this is adaptation to dry climate and intense sunlight. Now the second part is floral characters. Inflorescence, usually of cyme type, sometimes panicle cyme or corymbose cyme. Proliferous drooping spike in calistemon, that is bottle brush, commonly known as. Axillary in shigeum, that is guava. Solitary axillary in metus communis. Trichotomous cyme in shigeum, and paniculate sign in eucalyptus. So it is usually cyme, but there is different type of cymose inflorescence in this family. Flower pedicellate in eucalyptus or sessile as in calistemon. Bracteate usually with two bracteoles in calistemon. Abracteate in eucalyptus. We earlier said actinomorphic, hermaphrodite, epigynous, sometimes perigynous and complete with all floral parts. Calyx. Sepals 4 to 5, polysepalous or united, rarely reduced or thrown off like a lid as the flower opens eucalyptus, or entirely absent in some of eucalyptus species. And aestivation is quinquenchial. Corolla petals 4 to 5, more or less circular in form, polypetalous, sometimes gemopetalous and forming cap like eucalyptus, and aestivation is again quinquenchial. Androecium, stamens indefinite, arranged in several whorls at the edge of the receptacle, polyandrous. They are free. Rarely monoadelphous as in calistemon. 5 and antipetalous in Meleleuca. In Meleleuca, Leucodendron, these stamens are numerous but in 5 bundles opposite 2 petals. Anthers dorsifixed or versatile. Dithicus, small introverts, connectives of anthers are usually gland dotted. In the bud condition, the stamens are bent. Now, gynoecium, carpels 2 to indefinite, syncarpus, perigynous to fully epigynous. So, ovary is inferior, 2 to many locules. Exile placentation rarely parietal as in rhodamnia. 2 to indefinite anadropous or campylotropous ovules per locules. Style simple, long stigma, capitate. Fruit a berry, incidium. Capsule in eucalyptus and calistemon and drupe in eucheni. Seed known endospermic. Endosperm absent in. Pollination is entomophilous. Insects are attracted by colored stamens and floral parts. Floral formula, actinomorphic, hermaphrodite, calyx 4 to 5, free. Sometimes united. Corolla 4 to 5, free or united. Androecium indefinite. Gynoecium 2 to 5, 4 and ovary inferior. Now distribution of family meetings. See, the family contains 100 genera and 300 species, out of which India contributes 116 species. The chief centers of distribution are Australia and America of this family. Now economic importance of the family meetings. Some fruits are very commonly consumed, belong to this family. Fruits, some members of the family produce edible fruits, example, Shaijim cumini or cereus species, Eusinia jambolana, that is jamun, Cydium guava, that is amrut, with edible fruits. Oil, the essential oil are obtained by the steam distillation of leaves and branches of eucalyptus species. We said earlier that leaves are gland dotted, so essential oil is obtained from the leaves and branches of some eucalyptus species. Spice, Cygium caryophyllata, sin species Eugenia caryophyllata, yields the clove of commerce. claw oil, long ka tail is extracted out of them, which is used in toothache. दांत के दंडियों से हम काम में लेते हैं. Medicine. Eucalyptus oil is used in influenza. It is mixed with claw oil and used in rheumatism. The roots of eucalyptus are purgative. Claw oil is antipyretic and largely used in gum troubles. The leaves of Shizing cumini are used in indigenous medicine for dysentery. The fruits of Metis communis are carminative and given in dysentery, diarrhea and rheumatism. So this is medicinal uses of this family. Both the wood of eucalyptus and Shizing is used in engraving and making handles. In Australia, the wood of eucalyptus is used for railway sleepers, bridges and plywood industry. Ornamental plants. Many plants like Calistomon, Metis, Melaleuca, Leucodendron, Tristania, Eucalyptus are cultivated for their showy nature in the gardens. This is the ornamental importance of the family. Now, affinities of the family. Engler and Prandtl place the family in the order Myrtiflorae along with other 17 families. In the order Myrtiflorae. Wettstein, Bessé and Hutchinson adopted the name Middles for the order. Bentham and Hooker placed the family Myrtaceae along with Lythraceae, Combretaceae and Onagraceae. Bessé supported the view that the order Middles is allied to Rosales in many respects and probably derived from it. Myrtales is derived from Rosales. The order Myrtales is also allied to Amelials in Epigyne, the number of carpels and in Pendulous ovules. Hence, the systematic position of Myrtales is just before the Amelials. Primitive characters of the family and advanced characters of the family we will discuss now. Plants, trees, shrubs and climbers. That is primitive characters. Leaves simple and alternate. Flowers hermaphrodite and actinomorphic. Petals free. And stamens numerous and free. These all are primitive characters. This family belongs. Now advanced characters. Flowers epigynous with inferior ovary. Calyx gamosepalous. Gynoecium carpels and reduction in the number of carpels to 2. Engagenia and Eucalyptus. Ovules campylotropous. Fruit simple. Seeds non endospermic. So these all are advanced characters. Now division of the family. The family Myrtaceae has been divided into subfamilies on the basis of fruit character. There is difference in fruit in this family. So the family is divided into subfamilies on the basis of fruit character. Metoidae. Subfamily 1 is Metoidae. Fruit, berry, rarely drupe, leaves always opposite. Subfamily Metoidae is divided into one tribe, Myrti. Ovary 2 to 5 locular. Example, Cydium, Myrtus, Eugenia, Myrcia. Second subfamily is Leptospermoidae. Here, fruit dry, leaves opposite or alternate. Tribe 1 is Leptospermy and type 2 is Camelosci. Type 1 is Leptospermy. Gynoecium is multilocular. Fruit loculocidal capsule. Examples are Eucalyptus, Calistomon, Tristania, etc. And type 2, Gynoecium monolocular. Fruit one seeded, usually dry. Example, Calicothrix, Darwinia, Verticodia, etc. Now, this is pictorial description of flower of eucalyptus. This is branch, flowering twig, leaves with small pedicel, entire. This is inflorescence, anthers of flower, pedicel, this is inferior ovary, ovules, style, and numerous stamens. This is petal Calyptra and inferior ovary. This is sepal Calyptra. This is TS ovary, trilocular, exile placentation, and this is floral diagram of the flower of eucalyptus. So, this is all about the family Myrtaceae. Hope you will understand all characters of the family along with the systematic position and evolutionary tendencies. Thank you.